And they told me that you have, there is no training in the in our company. You have to learn something. They told me it's testing technology. You have to learn testing technology in outside and come to us. After that, we will give a project to you directly. Project you, but after I go to the testing technology.
Okay, you did not get the job. Leave it. And thereafter.
Thereafter, I will join the bank exams. The bank preparation.
For last 3 years.
Yes.
Actually, earlier also you attended exams.
Yes, sir.
Could not clear the written.
Yes, sir.
Have you attended POs interviews? No.
No, sir.
Actually, the only this one you have could come first, to up to interview first, level. Yes. Right. Tell me, what do you know about banking, Mr. Reddy?
Sir, banking is a financial institute which accepts the deposits from the public and lends the money to who need it.
Hmm.
And there are so many, in that there are some accounts are there, saving account, deposit, saving account and fixed deposit and recurring deposit.
Hmm.
Mainly banking objective is to financial assistance to the rural people or any corporate people.
Okay, suppose I deposit 1 lakh with the bank, you can lend that entire amount?
No, sir.
Why?
Up to that requirement of the people, we will lend.
Okay, I want 1 lakh. There is another party wants 1 lakh loan. Will you give it?
After verifying how much he wants, the capacity of the person.
Okay, he requires 1 lakh. You have verified. So the entire amount can you give? Your mobilized 1 lakh deposit and 1 lakh you can give as a loan?
No, after getting the information what he required, how, in which business he want to invest.
My point is whether as per banking regulations, are you permitted to lend the entire amount whatever you mobilize as deposit, or are there any restrictions put in by Reserve Bank of India? Any idea?
No, sir. Up 40%, up to 40% we will give to the priority sector.
There are certain statutory restrictions. Are you aware? Statutory restrictions. CRR.
CRR.
What is CRR?
Cash reserve ratio.
What is that cash reserve ratio?
Cash is certain amount of certain percentage of amount we will kept with
percentage
Reserve Bank.
Amount of what?
From deposits. Certain percentage of
what
amount?
Is that percentage?
4%, sir.
It has to be kept with whom?
With the RBI.
And then what is SLR?
It's a statutory liquid ratio. In the form of securities or gold, we will kept with the Reserve Bank.
What is the percentage?
21.5%.
So if I give you 1 lakh rupees deposit, how much you have to invest in CRR and SLR?
CRR 4% and LS
4% matlab how many thousands?
1 lakh rupees.
Out of 1 lakh?
4,000.
Then SLR?
SLR 21.5%.
Both put together?
Amounts.
Both put together how much?
How much?
Bondu collect ente
avutundi?
SLR plus CRR 4,000 plus 21,500.
Not sir.
Ento? How much?
21,500.
And total how much?
25,500.
So that is kept with the Reserve Bank?
Yes, sir.
Then what is left with the bank?
Remaining 3,75,000. 74,500.
So that is only amount you can lend, right?
Yes, yes.
So your answer should be, as per statutory obligations, whatever banks mobilize as deposit, some amount has to be kept under CRR and SLR. Balance amount only bank can lend subject to guidelines. Like that you should reply. So when you prepare, they will not straight away ask you question what is CRR, what is SLR. They may ask you an indirect question which you should be able to answer. Yes, sir.
Idanna bank la headquarters telusa ekkada unnaya?
Yes, sir.
Bank of Baroda headquarters ekkada undi?
Bank of Baroda, Baroda. Baroda.
ICICI Bank?
ICICI Bank.
Andhra Bank?
Andhra Bank, Hyderabad.
Hyderabad. Syndicate Bank?
Syndicate Manipal.
Syndicate, you have a chairman, sir? You have a bank chairman, sir?
Yes.
What bank is this?
SBI Bank, Arundhati Bhattacharya. Arundhati Bhattacharya, Srimati Arundhati Bhattacharya. ICICI Bank, Srimati Chanda Kuchar. And Andhra Bank, Sri Rajendra.
Manik Sarkar.
Manik sir. I don't know.
Tripura Mukhyamantri.
Manik sir.
West Bengal Mukhyamantri.
Srimati Sri Mamata Banerjee.
No, yavaru pettavala Srimati pette etla telliga. ఇంకా మన రాష్ట్రం మన దేశంలో ఏ రాష్ట్రానికి ఒక స్త్రీ ముఖ్యమంత్రి ఉన్నది?
ప్రెసెంట్ సార్
ప్రెసెంట్
రాజస్థాన్ వసుంధరా దేవి.
కరెక్ట్ కరెక్ట్ కరెక్ట్
మిస్టర్ పవన్, బికాజ్ యు ఆర్ సెలెక్టెడ్ యాజ్ ఎ పిఓ, యు హ్యావ్ టు చూస్ బిట్వీన్ ద బ్యాంక్స్. Suppose the selection committee ask you to choose 1, 2, 3 among the 10 banks. Selection committee says that you choose best of 1 or 2 or 1, 2, 3 like that. Which bank you select?
Andhra Bank.
Okay, why?
So it is our native lead bank in our Andhra Pradesh, and also I think there is number of vacancies. That means there are some number of branches are there Andhra Bank, so there are number of branches that I will definitely get to know.
So you prefer the local bank only?
Yes.
But not the best bank?
Yes. Best bank also, but...
Now how do you know which one is the best bank? Which one is the better bank?
Punjab National Bank.
Yeah. So why you don't prefer Punjab National Bank? Why do you prefer Andhra Bank?
Which is a lead bank in Andhra.
See,
local preference.
Yeah. While selecting the bank, you should see which is the sound bank, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Pardon the ranking. Today, Andhra Bank may be fourth position or Punjab National may be number one position.
Number one.
So, vice versa also.
Yes, sir.
But you have preferred only the local area.
Local.
But your job is a transferable job, you know.
Yes,
sir. Because today you are posted in Andhra. In Andhra Bank also, they have got branches outside the state.
Yes, sir.
So, what is the guarantee that you will not be posted outside the state?
Clerks
within the
state,
sir. Actually, you,
for POs. You are asking for PO. PO.
PO
is
also.
PO is
also state
management.
Right.
Jairitra
also first.
No, no. Do you ever see the ratings of the banks in the newspapers?
Yes, sir.
So, you said Punjab National Bank.
Punjab National Bank.
What is the rank of Punjab?
First.
What is the second rank? Second, third?
Second is Bank of Baroda.
Bank of
Baroda.
What is Andhra Bank's rank?
Andhra Bank's rank. Presently it is in the NPS, more than NPS.
No, I am not asking NPS. What is the rank?
I don't know.
It's a group of public sector banks in 20.
Yes, sir.
This is national bank.
Yes.
In 20, the Andhra Bank number 1, the Andhra Bank number 2, the Andhra Bank number 3, it is better. The Andhra Bank rank is business. Andhra Bank rank and there are
other banks. Exactly, I don't know.
Mathi is correct.
Okay, Mr. Reddy. Okay, your personality is good, attire is good, but thoda when going for interview, go with well-ironed shirt. While giving answers, so you are little bit, feeling tension. That should not be there. Answers may be asked indirect questions also. So you should prepare on PM Jandhan Yojana, KYC norms, MD. వీడు అనేది మీద కొంచెం ఎన్ఐ యాక్ట్ గురించి కొంచెం ప్రిపేర్ అయి ఉండాలి. ఆర్ యూ అవేర్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ దోస్ థింగ్స్?
Yes.
సో అట్లా అవి కూడా బ్యాంకింగ్ రిలేటెడ్గా కొంచెం ప్రిపేర్ అయ్యి వెళ్తే యూ స్టాండ్ ఎ బెటర్ ఛాన్స్, బికాజ్ యూ కమ్ అండర్ జనరల్ కేటగిరీ, కాంపిటీషన్ విల్ బి మోర్. సో యూ నీడ్ టు ప్రిపేర్ థరోలీ ఇఫ్ యూ ఆర్ రియల్లీ ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్ ఇన్ బ్యాంకింగ్ జాబ్. సో ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ టెల్లింగ్ దట్ లాస్ట్ 3 ఇయర్స్ ఐ ఆమ్ ప్రిపేరింగ్ సార్ బట్ ఐ కుడ్ నాట్ గెట్ త్రూ ఎనీ జాబ్, యూ బెటర్ సే ఆఫ్టర్ సమ్ టైమ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టు స్టే ఎట్ విత్ మై ఫ్యామిలీ సార్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ సర్టన్ ఫ్యామిలీ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్. సో సమ్ ఆఫ్ మై ఫ్యామిలీ మెంబర్స్ ఆర్ రిలేటివ్స్ ఆర్ సిక్, సో ఐ కుడ్ నాట్ డూ ఎనీథింగ్. లేటర్ ఆన్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు గో ఫర్ ఎ బ్యాంకింగ్ కెరీర్ బికాస్ బ్యాంకింగ్ కెరీర్ ఆఫర్స్ మీ గుడ్ గ్రోత్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్. దట్స్ వై ఐ హావ్ స్టార్టెడ్ అపేరింగ్ ఫర్ లైక్ దట్ యూ. సో ఫర్ ద లాస్ట్ 3 ఇయర్స్ యూ హెవ్ బిన్ ట్రయింగ్ స్టిల్ యూ డి నాట్ గో గెట్ త్రూ అంటే దట్ మే గివ్ ఏ సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ నెగటివ్ ఒపీనియన్. ఓకే, లైక్ దట్ యూ కెన్ గివ్ ఏ రిప్లై. ఓకే. Good luck.
Confused Gakama.
Great, all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Ready? Confused Gakama. నీకు తెలిసిందంతా కూడా ఓసారి ఆన్సర్ చేసేటప్పుడు కూడా మననం చేసుకో.
ఓకే,
అదొక్కటే.